So let's take a look at using the retouch tool in Photos. I'm using Photos 2.0 in Sierra. And usually you would use the retouch tool on a person. You would use it to maybe remove blemishes in their skin. But we're going to do it on something a little easier here, a flower. And you can see here there's a nice picture of a flower, but if you zoom in on it, you can see here there's some blemish spots that we can get rid of. So in order to start using the tool, first we go to the Edit Photo mode by clicking the button up here. And then we have all the editing tools here on the right. We hit the Retouch tool. And now when we move over the image, we have a circle there. We can adjust the size of the circle with the slider here. And maybe adjust it to the size of the things we want to deal with. So we want to get rid of this blemish first. Maybe this size circle here will allow me to select it without bumping into some of the other elements. And then all we need to do is click and drag and fill that area in, release, and you can see it got rid of that blemish. So it basically pulls colors from the surrounding area and figures out how to get rid of it. And you can use it on a variety of different spots to get rid of blemishes. You got to be careful when you get close to the edge of something. You want to get rid of this blemish here. If you try to do that, it's going to pull in a little bit of that green from the edge. I'm going to use Command Z to undo, and I can adjust the size. And I can even get closer in here. I can just zoom in on the image in the app.
You can also use the Option key to specifically
pull a certain area from the image and use that as the source material instead of the surrounding area. Typically, you don't really need that, especially with something like this. But just as an example here, I can Option click, say here, and you can see it changes to a crosshairs when I hold Option, and then I can click here to retouch, and you can see it's pulling from the area with the crosshairs. And you're not going to see much of a difference here, as it's very similar. But that could be a useful tool when working with blemishes on the skin. When you're done with that, you can hit the Reset button here, and it takes away the area. And then you can Option click and select another area. And there you go. Now anytime you want, of course, as with any of these editing tools, you can always hit Revert to Original and it removes everything that you've done up to that point. So it's completely non-destructive in that you can fix blemishes, you can print or export, do what you want, and then revert to original at any time to go back to the original photo. Even sometime in the future you can still go and that original photo is still saved in your Photos library.